Hi, here's Johannes from Dadamachines. I am here with Audio Newsroom. And I will show you my Automat Toolkit today. Yeah, you might have read about the project before. It's right now on Kickstarter, still for 1 week. And we are building music machines. We're doing this controller. This is the heart of the system called Automat. You can plug here your MIDI devices via DIN MIDI or USB MIDI, and then you can drive up to 12 motors and drum on objects or on acoustic instruments. And the whole system comes with it comes with adapters for Lego, for metal construction system. It comes with mallets and some other accessories, so you're really fast in getting started building music machines. So to run our controller, you can take every MIDI input. So we are running it right now on the iPad. There's a lot of sequencers for the iPad out there. You can just choose the sequencer you want to use and then run like up to the 12 motors with the sequencer. As well, you can take every MIDI hardware. So we have a keyboard connected here and another really nice sequencer, which is able to run Euclidean rhythms, polyrhythmic stuff, and you as well can run all of these together at the same time. Then we are connected in a bigger setup here with our neighbors with a shared clock, so it's really fitting well in like setups for stage. To make your performance visuals. You can use it in the studio really well for the producing samples. And yeah, besides that, we are right now working on a lot more features software-wise. So the hardware is done. We will ship our first unit in September and then provide features, software features with updates to the users to give you much more flexibility in the future. To do all other kinds of weird stuff with LEDs, with other types of motors. So you can get creative with music machines as well, with visual multi-sensory experiences.